Alrighty, I got a stream up and going. There's just, hey, that microphone works. Game, music, stuff. All right, cool. No problems yet. Yeah, as of this very moment, everything is gravy. Oh, yeah, I unlocked stuff for that guy. What do I need to do with him? Okay, I've gotten 3 out of the 20, 25 meters or more. Yeah, I gave up there for a bit with the assault. Although, if we wanted to do a quick bot lobby while we waited on Captain Underpants. That's fair. Oh yeah, I mean you either have to have a ton of bullets or it's got to be a fucking heavy hitter. And even then, like, you're going to die if you get But like, even with like the SVK, like, yeah, any two shots are gonna kill. You might get a kill with a headshot. Depending, it seemed. But with even with a 5 or even a 10 round mag, like the maximum that you could do is maybe 10 kills, but realistically 5. So it's yeah. For sure. you watch that video I sent last night? Of like the lucky noob tube. Yeah, it's all for like one moment and then I die immediately afterward. I fail, succeed, fail. Because I ended up losing to the very last guy because I forgot that I was still in single fire mode because I was trying to get those long range shots. But I was in that alpha bunker on outbreak, or breakout, or whatever it is. And just, I failed with a noob too, but it ricocheted just perfectly. I basically just hit him with a generation kill, but it exploded. Whoops. Oh. I didn't even know those guys were there. Let me know when you're ready to rock.
Word.
You can lift, take me a nice little puff again, die a little bit. Don't, if it was sent last night, maybe not.
Good to see you again, NoPats. I hope you're ready for an all-out assault. This operation's objectives are marked on your map. Clear out any Eastern resistance on site.
Was it after I got off? Or, no, or right? It was probably one of the first ones you sent then.
We now occupy Sector Charlie.
Watch out at the marker!
We control more sectors than the enemy, but this battle is far from over.
I have to like get hella far back for 50 fucking meters. Or or 75, is it 75 meters or further? That's how I was judging down there. It's like, okay, I'm like 80 meters out, all the way back here.
Position.
Yeah, I just put my spawn leader down behind me. Oh god.
Here, ammunition. Taking fire.
It sounded close, like it was behind me.
Multiple tangos.
Goddamn trash bags floating in the wind.
Multiple tangos.
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector.
Enemy! Southwest! Enemy soldier marked! 90 meters from my position! Tango!
Sector Echo is under hostile control.
Grenade!
Things are looking up, troops. We control more sectors than the hostiles.
Southwest! Found one! Troop spotted.
Okay, I got it. It didn't ever pop up that I got it, not that I noticed. Alright, so now I can just go fucking ham.
Another kill!
Yep.
Reloading! Cover me! I'm reloading! Drop it down! Reloading! Cover me!
We have secured most of the sectors. Defend them at all costs.
No more primary.
Need ammunition now!
We have secured Sector Alpha.
Enemy forces attacking Charlie One.
Happens every time I go for an ammo run. Oh, what I got picked up? My little boss. And it's over.
They're falling back. Good work, no
pets. Nice.
You've won allies back home.
Oh, Oh, don't be starting that yawning shit. 83 kills. Look at that, top squad. Exit to the menu. Bought something for the bolt. Armor side, got that gun. I got the BF 3 something or another. I got the gun. Okay. So I unlock 3 guns? 4 guns? 3 or 4? All the assault done. You got Echo. And I've only need to get 2 more LMGs to finish. One is getting a kills from 75 meters or more. I gotta get 3 more of those, so that's not very much. And I need to get kills. M240B. It's gonna seem a little silly running around with an LMG with a sniper. Oh yeah, no, I was gonna change that up anyways. Because the way we've been running, I think A different recon would be, I get so torn, cause like, Payak, whatever her fucking name is, the Asian lady, she can temporarily highlight hostiles, but my position will be revealed, and people I damage will become spotted. But I like having my movement sensor, and I like having the recon drone. No. That's Casper specifically. Yeah, so Casper gets the drone, Rayo gets the warfare suit, what's her name gets the scanner. Yeah, it's just an equipment piece, I think. Oh yeah, no, it's the special equipment. What's the last guy do? Jams targeting. But just while highlighting them. So I imagine, so as long as I'm looking at it, I jam the targeting. And spot it. So, did it show me over there on the side? Oh, it's actually a piece of equipment I put down. It's like the weird weather vane type spinner thing. Is over on that video on the side. At least that's what it looks like. It's like, yeah, because he throws the jammer down and then it highlights. Okay. Yo, what up, Havoc? The scanner bit, I thought would be, for whatever reason, I thought it was different. I don't know why I thought that, so. I guess if we end up getting like overrun with vehicles, maybe I'll switch to Rad, whatever his name is. Rao. Yeah, because at least then I can disable the vehicles or hack them. I thank you. I grew it myself. Alright. You ready to crack us some skulls? Hey, wait. I'm not ready. You are trying to show me something. Why can I not? It was something in the battle pass yesterday. Oh, okay, here we go. I think it was a calling card. Was it 7? It was 70 something. Was it the Toxic Exile? Was that it? It was something yesterday in the battle pass you were trying to show me, that it was something about a skull.
Do what you want, cause a Viking is free. You are a Viking!
Your heart filled in dreams, being a
Viking!
It's a right to be. Do what you want, cause a
Viking
is free. You are a
Viking!
Appreciate that prime sub, buddy. Appreciate it. Yeah. I really do appreciate it, bud. Welcome to the crew. I'm okay. It didn't scare me. Damn it. I had my game mic muted so they didn't hear me.
Armed and ready.
You just go up there and open the door, like, stop slamming the doors, and then slam the door. And then
I guess they're tired of being beat in the arms race. Our top-line weapons are provided by a manufacturer named Nordvik. Their autonomous facility in Scandinavia is being targeted by Russian forces and allied NOPATs. This facility must be recovered and secured under American control. You wouldn't want us to run out of bullets anytime soon, would you? bring your best firepower and keep warm. Command out.
He's dead. I got the assist on that.
Our enemy just took Sector Bravo. Allies securing Objective Charlie 2. We control the majority of sectors. Good job, Nopad.
Someone just squirrel suited in on to Charlie. Two down this hallway. Oh. Put my tugs down, so I don't think any are around.
Push the enemy off that objective.
Watching your progress. Don't stop it, we'll take every sector. Hostiles attacking one of our objectives.
They're gonna be pushing Charlie 1. They got a lot of AI. You gotta treat them all the same, man.
We are attempting to take Charlie 2.
Just got me. Tank's dead now.
Need a medic.
We also have a handful of bots apparently.
Requesting medical assistance.
God, I had fucking long range scope on. Fucking guy ran right up on me. Should have just hip fired him. I'm getting picked up. Cool.
Obliged. Northeast.
East side of Charlie 1. So we got some foot soldiers trying to push. I think I got the guys off of Charlie, or they got the guys off of Charlie. I can come back towards Echo 1 if that's where you're going next.
They're making us pay for every inch we gain here. We don't control enough sectors. Secure those objectives.
Delta 1 attack begun by our forces.
I don't have to aim. Up on top of Charlie 2, and they've got a hover bike outside of Echo 1, whichever one the building is. Although I was curious about something.
patrol Sector Echo.
Tugs, they already blew my tugs. And that's a chopper. Scissor me timbers.
Our sectors are under enemy control.
We no longer control an objective. We burn through half our resources. Enemy has taken Alpha 1.
Fucking hover bike got me. The hover bike?
Lost one! Friendly down!
Enemy forces control Sector Echo.
I don't even see where you died. Maybe he's dead.
Secured Alpha 2.
Two died. Hover bikes. Oh, they got me. I bet your G57 does way more damage than my 240B. Getting our shit pushed in. They don't have as many bots anymore. They have like two. At least in the top 30. Many noise.
Sector Echo in enemy hands.
They got me. Haha.
They got one of us. We got wounded.
Down. hover bike. Oh, God damn it, they got me. AI. Whoa. Yeah, spawn beacon right there.
Fuck you.
Oh, they're coming in from up high. No, they're not coming in. They're just staying up there. Above my body on Charlie 2. He is now dead. And I'm alive again. There was one in my ass. I killed one of the guys that got you. Got him spotted. He just killed one of our guys. Got one.
The enemy has been effective. They now control more sectors than us.
The guy I got was inside.
Charlie 1 attack begun by our forces.
All forces withdraw. Holy shit, devil.
Can't win this one.
I'm busy. I see a little bit of work ahead of me. And this is just gonna slow me down for a little bit. Already been chewed. I don't like the smart hollow. Like, it's kind of nice when you, like, in a, like, it would be nice in a hunting sense.
Interest in this data center in Seoul, South Korea. We believe a cyber attack from this location is imminent, and we are out of diplomatic options. You must secure the facility and the surrounding areas.
Some are,
if the Americans attempt to hold territory, push them out. We're trusting you to do this. Fight
it's
well.
It's a feature, man. You in a brawler? Sweet. It makes me a little nervous to spawn on it.
Under our control.
Engage the enemy on that objective.
You're monitoring your progress.
Sectors on the battlefield.
Nope, I got shot. I'm getting shot in the ass. I don't like it. I fucking found the guy I was looking for, but he was ready for me. Yeah, a bunch of them pushing Charlie.
The battle goes well. We have conquered more sectors.
We got Bravo too.
Attack! Good luck to your squad.
Yep. Because technically they're in the Bravo spawn, so I don't want them to be able to just so easily bring... That was a squirrel suit that just ran over my head. Maybe this Jeep somewhere. Oh, out in front of me. Out in front. Right in between these two connexes, right next to me. He's running out towards you now. That was the same guy. Especially because of how big they make Alpha 1, like the emblem and stuff, like there's so much bright shit. You can set up traps too, asshole. I got hit by a riot shield going up to Alpha 2 in one of the elevators. Oh, maybe he's not. He's on my body right now. Oh, he's in the center at the bottom of Alpha 1.
They're expending resources, but we need to weaken them further.
Yeah, he's just down at the bottom. He's not found. Oh, he found my spawn beacon. Just be careful of the guy with the shield.
Bravo sector is under American control.
Hostiles are controlling. They have more.
Condor just showed up Alpha 1 or 2. I'm at Bravo 1. Oh, they found me. I took 3 shots. And that guy just ran off. He's running a Bravo 2. Yep, soon as I stood up. AK-5C. Like outside the wall? I could hear it. What's happening, buddy? I disabled it. Or I disabled a bunch of parts on it. Not me. Inside the bushes. He should be on the map. They're gonna come out there looking for my spawn beacon. So land somewhere where I can spawn on you and put a spawn if you can tell. I got you. No, not you. Alright, the spawn on Bravo. Master Key. This dude is just out in that... He's good. I don't know. He almost had him. Thank you, sir.
Stay away! Keep back! Time to set your spot!
No, I've got a 200 round drum, so. Whoops, they're nearby me, they're nearby me. Where they at, where they at? Ah, the shotgun guy came and found me. Oh, yeah, I know. It was 1 second. Like, as I could see you, is at one, and then it was over. Spawn on me. I got a vehicle like right next to me. I don't know. Oh, he backed up, so I don't know where he went.
Tank marked 60 meters from my position.
Yeah, I hit him with two EMP grenades, so he's not. He wasn't happy. How were you? That's awesome. I mean, they don't have anywhere to really spawn, so I'm not really surprised that they're all over here. I have not spawned yet.
Lost one.
Damn it. Oh, that shotgun we were getting hit with, I didn't realize that was an underbarrel. Gotcha. Put a couple of rounds into him. Somebody got him.
Delta sector has been taken by us.
Keep away from me.
On your right next to you.
up from here.
Okay, I got 7 seconds. 3, 2. Got the ginger threat. I killed him. What are you, the fucking weatherman? Gazebo thing. Oh.
Our enemy has taken terrible casualties.
Sorry, so
they're nearly spent.
Cell phone? Which cell phone? Zebo guy's dead. Oh, that got me on fire. Good throw. We are? Oh, we are away. See way down. You can just shoot through the smoke.
We've won this.
Yeah, it went to shit after I stopped using a sniper rifle. I was pretty high, and now last I looked, I was at 14. I mean, you've been running with the LMG for a good while. I mean, it makes sense. Mm-hmm. I will too.
I'm all set.
Hell yeah. My KD is a 0.9. My accuracy is still 14, so that's good to know. I guess I get it up when I make a lot of contact with vehicles.
The liberty of Singapore is essential to international stability. Today, they require our protection. U.S. Marine forces are deploying illegally to seize the port.
I've spotted 17,000 people. Task forces
to secure all sectors and keep the imperialists from doing the same. We are counting on your success. Transport is waiting.
Are we gonna do our usual crescent run, or what's the plan here? Oh, I always muted. Yeah, you guys feeling more the crescent run on the outside, or you want to push through the middle and have the big fight at Bravo? All right.
Alpha 2 targeted. Attack.
Hostiles control all of Echo Sector.
Command is watching.
Objective Alpha 2 under friendly control.
American forces will take every sector if they are not stopped.
We have lost Delta Sector to hostiles.
Our attack on Bravo 1 is underway.
Getting assassinated. That was kind of epic. Getting any spots at Bravo 1 with my tugs, so I don't know where all those guys ran off to. I guess Alpha. I supposed. No, I could still see the tugs on the map. Guy. Somebody just launched a rocket near one of y'all. Find me somewhere to put this respawn. Oh yeah, right here. I love this little area. Good.
Hostile infantry, 90 meters from my position.
We just took the floor of Delta Sector.
Our troops have taken an objective. Nearly every sector is under our control. Good work.
I got one. Yeah, there's four of them somewhere. Oh, one's behind me. He started shooting me in the back. They got jammers. The tower to the right of Bravo 2 with the tiny snowball. There's a guy up there.
All the sector has been secured.
Yeah, they got my dogs. I mean, he could have jumped. It's just where I was getting shot from. God damn sniper.
This strategy is not working. Hostiles control more sectors than we do.
Just keep dying. No, yeah, we can keep doing this. I was just trying to get somewhere to even try to start doing something, and this ain't working out at the moment, but I think I figured it out.
Lost Delta Sector to the enemy.
Oh, I've got UAV over top of you guys. So, you guys, nice guy. Alright, one up on the snow globe, heading towards Bravo 2. Won't let me actually spot it. Up the hill from you guys, straight out. 3. 1. One's dead. Another one's almost dead. He's basically by himself, so he's dead. Now further back the hill. I don't see anybody else off in that direction. Back on Bravo, behind you guys, multiple pushing. Squad pushing Bravo 1 from Bravo 2 on the near the left side. One's dead. You got another squad pushing up with that squad. Left side of the road. You got two or three pushing the right side near the blown up snow globe, the one that's on fire. Looks like they've got a spawn beacon over there as well.
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
Yeah, so one's pushing left. Now they're all pushing, like the majority are pushing right near the fire snow globe. A bunch of them died, but one's on that second story. He's dead now. Alright, still pushing that same side. You got another squad pushing up. One's going down. He's backing up. Oh, he's going to be all on the outside of the wall. So he'll be trying to flank up behind you at the stairs. He's at the bottom of the stairs right now. Another one coming around that corner. Up above you directly. Two above you. One on the second story. One above the wall above you. Two above the wall. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Keep it up. There's a whole squad out in the middle here, so they're getting shot from multiple directions. I lost you, David. I lost you in the sauce. Oh, they got a parachuter coming in behind us at Bravo 1. He's taking folks out. On the second story of the flaming... Oh, they took my shit out. Fuckers. Oh, they came and found me. Motherfuckers. I didn't even pull the trigger. Well, I guess I accidentally did when they blew my shit up because I was still pulling the trigger. That's the best part about the drone. You don't even have to like push RB. You just hold the trigger and it'll spot shit. Got UAV back up.
Hostile troops have taken Bravo 1. Enemy just secured Bravo sector.
Where are you guys? I couldn't get over there fast enough. That fucking brawler is trying to run off there. He might have just got it stuck. Yeah, they're repairing it though. Oh damn, you got pincered like a motherfucker. Yeah, it was like five guys and a tank. Oh shit. Two of them. Laying down out to your right, David, in the grass. Up in the snow globe on Bravo 1. He's inside of it.
Our troops are assaulting Bravo 1. Bravo 2 is now secured.
Hostiles have secured Echo.
Team located west.
Our enemy controls the battle.
Strike here.
They have conquered more sectors.
Yes, please. On y'all's left. I'm trying to keep him spotted out. He's gonna be coming from down the road up towards you now, Olgar. Good job. Tank's looking for you. Your shot went off. He's turned right towards you. Good work. Good work. All right, they're all on the backside of Bravo 1. There's like two squads, a couple of turrets. That's what I was saying.
Delta sector is ours.
Hostiles are assaulting Bravo 2.
Straight above you, David.
Maintain your positions.
Two of them up there. One above you. You should be clear to pick up. Still one directly above you guys now. Directly above you guys now. He's laying down in the smoke. You're good. You're good. All right. He's going to have a buddy coming for him here in just a second. Here, he's coming through the smoke now. Oh, they took my shit out. Stay safe, fellas. And my signal's jammed. All right, they got me. Get more spots while I'm sitting. I'm at 68 assists right now, fourth place. One of you get to safety, and one of you get... There we go.
Is working. We now control more sectors than the enemy.
Echo sector has been conquered by us.
Fatal.
Assassinated. Only one ghillie on this field. Oh, he's got a
American forces have taken Delta
fucking respawn beacon right fucking next to me. Spawn on me and put a box down. I can.
Friendly on the ground. Squad mate wounded. Ignore that.
Ah, another one. That was a triple. Yeah, he did. I would see, it's moments like that I wish those three guys saw what I did. Like, I was in a bush right next to them, put my UAV in the air, was like looking around like, oh, they're like right fucking next to me. Just stood up, crouch walk out of there, just you're welcome, fellas. It's kills and assists, so it's all of our kills and assists together. I went 16-6 with 75 assists. I need minute.
I'm all set.
Want to basically be done with the LMG on this. I want to be done. Okay, I'm just gonna run this through a quick bot just so I can finish these LMGs and just play with guns I want to play with. Yeah, I want to try out that. Yeah, I'm curious about that marksman I just unlocked, the G257 or whatever. Oh, I probably should unmute my mic for them. Yeah, I just want to be done with this so I can try out that G whatever the fuck. Marksman I just unlocked. It intrigues me. I want to try it.
We're looking to turn the
tide. Although all
the
my points are
going to
be basically
your
spots.
Reinforcements are our secret weapon.
So might end up with
drop
the 74U for a little bit.
Prepared for anything.
Ooh. Or the MP9. I was having fun with the MP9. Have you played with the MP9 yet, David? It's a fun little gun.
Initiating an attack on Charlie 1. Sector Bravo is now secure.
control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
Terrible for actual damage.
We've secured nearly every sector. Do not give the Russians a chance to take that back.
Men down!
They're attacking one of our objectives.
Reload.
They've attacked Delta One.
They're a long way from surrender, but they're wounded.
I swear these guys just appear.
Good work. The majority sectors are under our control.
Yeah, no shit. think I need 6 more kills. Well, that's not gonna work. Me you're looking for.
Attack that objective.
Keep us updated.
Bravo.
Need to reload.
Hostiles are trying to seize one of our objectives. Our troops have secured more sectors than the hostiles.
Marching.
Completed. Damn it, man. They just got me.
Reloading!
I got spare ammo!
Another kill!
Oh, and then behind me again.
just took Sector Alpha.
Change him on.
Hostile spotted at Alpha 1. That's a clean sweep. All sectors secure.
Hold them up here!
We'll monitor you from here.
Get me up from here!
Danger mark!
Almost every sector is under our control. Keep it that way. Locked up Sector Delta. We are initiating an attack on Delta 1.
Oh, yeah.
That was a hell of a fight.
Well, we're good.
Sit.
Hell yeah. I preferred the recoilless over it, but mainly because you get four shots. Just more all the way around. All right. I think the RPG is supposed to do a bit better against armor, but I don't think it's like significantly better.
The Russians have decided to hit us where we live. I guess they're tired of being beat in the arms race. Our top line weapons are provided by a manufacturer named Nordvik. Their autonomous facility in Scandinavia is being targeted by Russian forces and allied NOPATs. This facility must be recovered and secured under American control. You wouldn't want us to run out of bullets anytime soon, would you? Bring your best firepower and keep warm. Command out.
Frontside damage! Tank located. Too far to judge.
Please return to the engagement area.
Sector Alpha just fell to the enemy.
Yeah. I tried to jump out and I was way out of bounds. I didn't realize how far we were.
Initiative is ours. We've secured more sectors than them.
Contact! Russian forces are on site.
Take the sectors. Don't get bogged down. Sector Bravo has fallen to hostiles.
We are initiating an attack on Charlie One.
Troop spotted 200 meters.
Another one. To your right, to your right. Oh, he might have died. No, he's still over there. To the left. Two of them. One just spawned. Good work.
The hostiles hold fewer sectors than we do.
I thought I was trying to sneak around them.
Our troops are holding Sector Delta.
Thank you.
down, but...
There's a minimum two squads and a vehicle coming in. On your backs, David, right next to you. Up on that hill. They got a bunch of people trying to push for... Oh, I've been fucking muted this whole time. They got a bunch of people up on the hill still. When I say a bunch, a couple. I think Blueberry's taking them all out. Yeah. And then they're pushing Charlie too. At the moment, no one's, like, running in. There's a tank on its way to Charlie 1. It looks like... Okay. Charlie won a bunch of them on it again.
Vehicle about 90 meters from my position.
Negative, I'm still on Charlie 1. I didn't know y'all made it over there. I can see 2 near the tower, 4 near the tower. Ranger coming up from the bottom of the hill from Charlie.
Targeted.
hostile to the enemy.
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector.
Our forces just conquered Sector Charlie.
His gun is accurate, but it would be better if I was accurate.
Sectors under enemy control.
Contact! Help me get back into it!
Max couldn't even see the guy that shot me. They like lit up my legs or something. Good work. God damn it. I'm alive again. I'm dead. I'm alive again.
We control fewer sectors than them. This is not acceptable.
There's armor up on that hill now. Ah, they found me.
We have a man down.
You're
on me.
Here's
some ammo.
I need to board the vehicle.
Keep your guys' balls a tug. Let's go. Which, oh, that's ours. Never mind. I saw the parachute and I thought we were in trouble. Well, apparently we did it.
They're attacking Alpha 1.
He's not that good.
The enemy has seized Alpha 1.
Just took sector Alpha.
Look, what got you? There's a bunch of them trying to take Alpha 1. Assessing me.
We've lost Sector Alpha to the enemy. We are initiating an attack on Alpha 1.
Yep, Ram found me. Is he trying to find you?
They have control of Sector Alpha.
Income.
Incoming fire.
fucking guy in the turtle hole fucking got me. Of the. Can't even think of a thing.
Our forces are taking an objective. We now control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
It's coming from the other side. I have a spawn beacon in A1. Don't yet. Oh shit. Well, they know it's there now, I think. Yep, they know it's there now. They got it. Oh, y'all didn't know. I just turned and looked and seen a guy running as y'all were about to. Take an Echo One from us.
They're falling back. Good work, No Pets.
Easy win. ADH spot assist.
One of our special operations units was escorting a trade caravan in Panama when they were ambushed by American forces. The situation has escalated across the entire canal. Interference from the U.S. has gone on long enough. We are sending a message, Nopats. No quarter. Use all available resources to drive hostiles from the region. Our warships will escort you to the border. Fight well.
Yeah, that's terrible. Fair enough.
Call if you need us.
Yeah, you sell them, Blueberry.
Alpha Sector is now under hostile control.
This strategy is not working. Hostiles control more sectors than we do.
American forces will take every sector if they are not stopped.
Delta sector is lost to hostiles.
I just spawned on y'all and it said get outside.
Stay safe, squad leader.
We have captured all of Delta Sector.
Our strategy is working. We now control more sectors than the enemy.
I guess my EMP failed.
How are we faring?
spring grenade.
The sector has been captured by our troops.
There's a sniper up there with a spawn beacon right on my body. He's looking at my body. I think he died. 3, 2, 1. I'm alive. You can't kill me off. I'm the main character. No, I'm not.
Our troop strength is down to 50%.
Enemy down!
Got up there and they put my tugs right before they killed me. Nope, they found him. There's like three or four on foot, one went up onto the tower.
To reload.
I need a ranger deployed at my marker.
Copy, task force.
Help me! Nothing fatal.
Now under US command.
We have a man down. Man down. Enemy down.
Help me. I got some.
I'll get you moving. Hold on.
Yeah. No, like, as a squad, we can call something like that. Because I can also, I can call in a Bolt, an MAV, or a Brawler. Behind us, where we came in from. No. I think there can only be so many Rangers on the field at once. Back down there. I hit him a bunch. He's almost dead.
Stay away. Keep back. Keep your
got a respawn right there, but the star popped up and I just went straight to it. Behind you guys up in the rafters or up high, he's like second story on that back wall. I'm on fire. I mean, as soon as I stood up, the fire happened, so it's a, yeah, I know, if that wasn't on purpose.
They hold more sectors than us. We must alter our strategy.
Punched me right in the mouth, basically, with that bullet. Came out and he went bang, bang, bang.
enemy is hit!
I'd love to know how he could see me. That was crazy. Well, crazy. Yeah, they got this one. We couldn't get nothing going, apparently, no matter how many things we captured.
Our defeat is inevitable here, but we can endure this loss.
Sorry. Nowhere I wanted to be, that's for sure. Gross. Oh. That's illegal. Yeah, we have a super advantage with the guy that's level 38.
Let's stick to the plan.
American forces are preparing to strike at our Antarctic oil production facility. They claim it violates international law, but they only
you gotta stay
want
near
the
rocks.
You must prevent the Americans from gaining a foothold. This operation is vital to the well-being of the Russian people. Your assistance will be remembered and rewarded.
So are we gonna try to harass them at Echo? I've done it once before with a sniper, so it was a little difficult. If I can get this. No, stupid Hein. I was really wanting this Hein to go. Where are you going, Hein? Like, you're barely even damaged. Why do you want to go dick around at Charlie? Go somewhere where there's not so much fucking cover.
We are attacking Delta One.
Mogar squad lead.
Engage the enemy on that objective.
Commander's watching.
They got me on the other side of the helicopter, or whatever this thing is. I forgot what it was. It's a Condor. We got two armors back at Echo 2. And a chopper.
Our enemy is uncoordinated. We're keeping control of more sectors.
We have secured an objective.
Our situation. US forces need a beachhead to secure ground. We've kept them on the run.
Echo 2.
Staging attack on Echo 1.
Blueberry just went up.
They have secured Echo Sector. American forces have occupied Echo Sector. Order of the resources. Well done. We have secured almost every sector.
One over near my body, close to where you died, David. Tina and Black Lotus, what up, what up? It's going pretty good. We're not doing the best this map, but we've been placing top squad and stuff, so it's been running pretty smooth. We're just not very good at this map quite yet. Somebody's TV's turned up. Left side of the road, left side, left side. Oh.
Deploying grenade!
Now attacking Echo 1.
Take some ammo!
Bunch of blueberries running up. Sniper. Damn it. I don't know about favorite. It's our favorite right now. I have put a lot of time into all of the battlefields. They definitely put out pretty good games. This one just kind of flopped on release.
We are losing the battle. They hold more sectors.
That doesn't seem like we're really getting in over there to do anything. We're not doing enough. The battlefield games should fit. And being a moment most realistic bullet drop and destruction. Yeah, I think that's what made it stand apart for a long time was just the milsim aspect of it. Like Call of Duty was on that route, but now they're on the Fortnite route. So, which I get it. Like Fortnite's one of the biggest games out there, so if you can make enough shit to appeal to enough people, how did none of that hit him? Apparently I need a new sight for this thing. Sometimes I just seem to not connect whatsoever. Chasing after PUBG since they started that type of battle. Yeah. PUBG was the OG. But the Fortnite guys, they took PUBG and what's the other thing called? Roblox. And mushed him into one thing. Fucking moneymaker. They are pushing to take Alpha 1 from us.
pick up.
Apparently none now. Are you going to oblige? What's his, can you tell what his name is? He's doing terrible because he's not on the leaderboard right now. So maybe he just needs ammo to do better. Oh, it didn't work out. Oh, I got dropped. I was on Charlie. Blame the ammo. Sometimes. Get those high power rounds and then all of a sudden I can't hit nothing. Like, generally when I'm playing this game solo, like, I do a lot of just sniping and flying the drone around and whatnot, but playing with these guys, like, I've got to continuously push forward.
Alpha 2 targeted. Attack.
He's coming right at me. He's on me, passing me. He's up against the silo, but near the rocks. He's close to me now, but he's near those rocks to your right. Yeah.
Reloading.
It fucking dropped me. I am 0-4 to that guy.
Be still!
I guess it's what we get for doing something different. I mean, I guess we gotta learn how to fucking get to these areas. Oh, fucking snipers. Fuck, snipers. They're up, watch yourself, it's up on this iceberg. I'm not in a safe space. The iceberg towards the towers or the light. You revived Pootie Tang before me. Appreciate it. Fucking little bird. I did some of the old, like, I've done Dark Souls, and I did a little bit of Elden Ring, but kind of fell off. Never got a chance to play Sekiro yet. If you say so. Georgia
is effective. We hold more sectors than our enemy.
Part of Ireland. Oh, sorry. Talking to people. On Alpha? Oh. They're still taking Alpha 1 from us.
Right.
I got sniped from Charlie or something? Not really sure. Dublin. Right on. For great things. Maybe one day I'll get out there. Yeah, I've seen the RM a good bit. I did not. Those Connexes next to. Okay, you found him. Backside of Alpha 1? Why does everybody find me and kill me? Kill somebody else.
American forces have won this battle. They will not win the next.
Or
I'm all set.
The Russians have decided to hit us where we live. I guess they're tired of being beat in the arms race. Our top line weapons are provided by a manufacturer named Nordvik. Their autonomous facility in Scandinavia is being targeted by Russian forces and allied NOPATs. This facility must be recovered and secured under American control. You wouldn't want us to run out of bullets anytime soon, would you?
Forgot to stop the countdown.
And keep warm. Command out.
Hostile forces engaged.
All units advance. Secure those sectors.
The hostiles control more sectors than we do.
Man, Monday is killing me today.
Located! 150 meters away!
opinions of Putin, though. Yeah, that was my mistake. They asked for a bathroom break real quick.
Gritty.
I kind of fucked that up. Welcome back. I can do one more. It's all good. Dylan, get it rolling while it's... Oh, I mean, it's very simple shit tonight, so I'm just boiling up some green beans and doing some pan-seared fish. I forget, there was something else that we were doing, but I don't remember what it was.
The city of Doha has been evacuated in response to powerful sandstorms. However, we have assets in the area that we must secure before the Americans interfere. We are going
garlic
to
retreat,
but we need you at each marked
needles.
Location defending against American aggression. Other task forces will assist you. Transport is waiting.
American forces engaged.
First enemy contact reported. Good luck, Nopans.
We have superiority in this battle. Make sure we maintain it.
I don't see the problem with it. Well, y'all chose the wrong spot to run down. I got the guy that got me, but there's one further down the street. Oh, that's what you mean.
Just hold on, I can help.
When you said, oh yeah, I'm like looking around like, what? What?
Our troops have captured gold sector.
Yeah. Yeah, I suppose.
Clear that objective!
Stay safe, squad leader.
Our tactics are showing some success. Enemy forces are growing weaker.
Requesting armored vehicle at my position.
Enemy just secured Echo Sector.
Our plan is working. We now control more sectors than the enemy.
Begin your attack!
Tango, neutralized.
Fucking MAV just pulled up and killed me.
Multiple hostiles.
Objectives under U.S. control.
They control more sectors than we do. We must counterattack.
I see a spawn beacon.
We have fully occupied Alpha Sector.
Oh. I didn't know you were talking to me. Yeah, they had an MAV over there starting shit. Looks like there are snipers up on top of the skyscrapers in Echo. So terrible. On my body, there's a recoilless. Did you mush him? He needs heals. You are just an annoying cunt with that thing. I mean, you are. Oh, well, your wheels are just turning. Because you're stuck on the wall. No, you're stuck on the lip of this doorway. Back up that way? The way you had your wheels turning? Yeah, like that. Oh. That guy's got a spawn beacon somewhere around here. And then I get immediately dropped. Awesome. There's some guy outside. He's dead. We have conquered more sectors than our enemy. The guy that got me the first time, he's just all over the place. I'm doing terrible this game. They got a Vulcan at F.
Delta sector.
Outgoing grenade.
Guy near the building.
One of us is down. Stay back.
The American forces are nearly defeated.
That guy showed up halfway through that. Five and eight. Kill it, and we won. Didn't make the top five. We got seventh. That's not bad. Got top ten. Can always do better. Easy for me. I'm gonna just go eat dinner.
Ready.
All right. If you guys are on when I get back, I'm down for more. Take it easy. Okay, so I'm gonna end it there. Getting top squad a handful of times is nice, but might hop back on for a few hours more after I eat, but until then, appreciate y'all stopping by, hanging out. See you next time.